So guys, it's a new day and today we are going to do something awesome. Actually, I wanted to try this for many days and so let's see how it goes.
Yolo guys, so do subscribe and click the bell icon to be the first one to watch our video.
So guys, it's 10:40 now and we are finally starting with our journey from Vada to Dombivli on a cycle. And you can see I have mounted my Go Noise action cam over here and let's see how it goes. Beginning only my action cam got a bit tilted, so I have to wait to adjust it around. Now I have adjusted it and I have left my home and now I am near GTB station, and from here we will be going through Sion and then it will be LBS Marg. So before this I have cycled around 50 kilometers, but it was a gear cycle and this is a non-gear cycle, so I am a bit excited to see what happens. Just crossed the GTB station bridge and now we are heading towards Sion station. So talking about the ride, from Vadara to Dombivli it's about 48 kilometers and by walking it takes around 10 hours, and by bike it will take you around 1.5 hours. So I am expecting my time to be anywhere in between 3 to 5 hours. So let's see when we will reach there. So we have just crossed Sion station and Sion circle and now we are on LBS Marg. Let's see. It is a hot day out here, but
focus on miles above. I'm miles above you.
We are currently on LBS Marg, which is the acronym of Lal Bahadur Shastri Marg. This is the Sion area and on our right side this is the Sion station and Mulund is straight ahead of us. So chalo.
Touch me now.
there's a lot of dust here on the road, so it's better that I cover the road. That's why I'm wearing my handkerchief around my face. Left Sion area, and now we have entered in Kurla, and over there you can see BKC. That's the CA Institute. That's the ICAI Institute over there. So we have entered in Kurla, and it's good that there is not much traffic over here, so I can rather ride smoothly and easily, and I can record the vlog as well. I thought it was a big difficult task for me to ride in the traffic, but as there's no traffic, it has become quite easy. I have actually 2-3 other routes from Vadara to Dombivli, and on Google it was said that this was the least crowded or trafficked area, and here you can see we are caught in a traffic jam. So we have left Kurla and now we are heading towards Vidya Vihar. So it's quite hot here and I have stopped to drink some water and get hydrated. One can see me now, I'm miles above you, don't care what they're seeing below, cause I'm miles above. So it's 11:15, it's been 35 minutes since when we have started, and now we have reached Vidya Vihar. Traffic over here is slow moving, and it actually feels tiresome when you need to get down and then pedal back again. But let's see how it goes further. I hope there is no traffic ahead. So by the way, we have reached near Kalina and we are heading towards Vikhroli now, and it's really very hot. I think I choose the wrong day, but let's see. So now we are heading towards Ghatkopar, and after that Mulund water. It's actually very hot, so I need to keep sipping my water to stay hydrated. Behind me, we have finally reached Phoenix Mall, and this is the Phoenix Market City behind me. So we are leaving Phoenix Market City and we are heading towards Ghatkopar. There's a quite lot of noise and dirt, but that's why I need to cover my mouth. So it's been around 15 minutes and we are still in Ghatkopar. There is definitely lot of traffic and honking going on over here. And now we have reached Suryodhay Nagar in Ghatkopar. We have reached near the Roa Hotel, and now we are heading towards RCT. I think it's about 5 minutes from here. We have started at 10:40 and it's 11:40, exactly 1 hour, and we have reached near Ghatkopar. Let's see how quickly we reach at home. I've been waiting for the world to spin my way. I've been waiting for a glance at the sun. And I've been it's a bit cloudy, so I'm feeling good. Definitely the traffic in Ghatkopar is awesome, because it took me almost 1 hour to reach from Vadara till Vidyavihar, and from last 30 minutes I am still stuck in Ghatkopar. So I just felt one thing, LBS Marg, or the Lal Bahadur Shastri Marg, is used by millions to commute daily, but the condition of the road is not that good. I think the government or we people should work and try to make LBS road a better road to commute, because as I told you, my action camera is actually jumping on the road, and me as well. The road condition is so good that I had to take down my action camera from my cycle. Thanks to whosoever may concern. By the way, we have finally reached Vikhroli, and you can see it. This is the Vikhroli area. So now I have passed Vikhroli and I am in Kanjurmarg near Huma Cinema. The sun is shining with all its glory, but its glory is quite tiresome for us, because you know, summers and a month of May. So I am taking a halt after every 10 to 15 minutes to drink some water, because it being summer, I am getting dehydrated quite too early, and I need to keep hydrated to reach Dombivli in time. Let's see. By the way, it's 12:20 and we had begin at 10:40. So it's around 1.5 hours. Let's see how quickly or at what time we will reach Dombivli. It's the Dreams Mall. I don't think it's open, because it's in bad state from last 5 years, and I don't think there are many stalls over there. I don't know, I have not been in there for last, I think, 4 years. And yes, we have reached Bhandup station. If we go straight from that road, straight directly, it's Bhandup station. We are still in Bhandup, but I think Bhandup people are blessed, because the roads here are of somewhat better quality than compared to Ghatkopar. So now we have passed Ghatkopar and Nahur, and now we are near we are in Mulund near Nirmal Lifestyle, and as of now I'm feeling too hungry, so I may take a stop ahead to eat something and then proceed. I'm going back to Sonapur. The main is Kadi, and after that we will be back on that track. So I actually found a nice place. This is my cycle, and I'm feeling damn hungry, so I'm having a bite. By the way, about this ride, I wanted to do this ride since past 3 months, I guess. I wanted to try how it will feel traveling a distance from Vadara to Dombivli. I have actually cycled that much distance, but on a gear cycle, and this is a normal cycle. So let's see. As of now, I'm feeling a bit tired, but I think that's normal. We have almost about 20 kilometers more to cover, and we have covered almost 25 kilometers till now. It's been so it's exactly 2 hours. It's 12:40. We have begun at 10:40, and it's 12:40. It's exactly 2 hours. So I suppose I need 1.5 hours more to reach. So guys, we have reached Fortis Hospital Mulund, and now we are heading towards Airoli Bridge. I know that in winter there are many birds over there. I didn't got a chance because of exam to visit there this winter. I hope to see at least one or two birds over there and click beautiful pictures of them. Let's see. So as you can see, now we will be entering into Airoli. I am hoping to see some birds, but I ain't seeing any because there is no water over here. Maybe there will be water ahead. Let's see. We'll be right back. So we are on the Airoli bridge and it's quite green over here because of the mangroves. But at the same time, because of the sun, it's quite hot and there is no much shady space over here. So I can't actually stand somewhere and take a rest. So I need to cross this bridge as soon as possible. And as I was looking for birds, I don't see any birds, but I can see salt pan if you can see over there. I don't know if this camera is actually capturing the salt pan, but from here I can see only salt pans and no birds.
So yes, we have finally crossed Airoli
properly. I want to breathe. So from here we will be going to Shilpata. So now we have reached Rabale police station, and Shilpata is way too ahead from here, as I asked a person, he told me that. So let's see how much time it will take. I am a bit tired, but even on a sunny day this area looks beautiful. Just there needed to be heads have some trees over here, or maybe some shady place, and a water kiosk definitely. Yes, there needs to be a water kiosk over here.
No one can touch me now. I'm just flying by. Yeah, I'm just flying by. Away from them. And no one can see me now. I'm miles above you. Don't care what they're seeing below, 'cause I'm miles above.
So I actually took ice from that lassi wala back there, and I washed my face with ice. So I am feeling quite refreshed and energized again. The tired person that I was back there driving on the Mahape road is not the same over here. I am quite energized again, and now we are heading towards Shilpata. This is the Mahape bridge, and we have just crossed it, and now it's straight ahead, and that's Shilpata. So guys, time update. It's 2:20, which makes it 3.5 hours, and I am about to reach Shilpata. Now back there was a ascent climb. Now it's descent, so I don't need to pedal, and my cycle is running smoothly. So it feels a bit better, because at the time of ascent I was completely exhausted or tired, you can see. But now I am feeling better. I'm about to reach Shilpata. Let's see. And by the way, my action cam is dead. Its battery is dead. So I will be recording the further vlog on my mobile only. That's the circle, if you can see. So from here we will be going straight over there, and that's something interesting over there. Sugarcane juice. Sugarcane juice. So this is one of my favorite things, not just because it is natural, but also because it is a much needed thing in the summers of Mumbai. So sugarcane juice, it is actually the perfect energy drink according to me. I am feeling energized again. So guys, we have reached Rider, and from here Dombivli is straight from there. So this is the Rider circle. So that's the Rider circle, and from here Dombivli is straight from there. need some energy. Done with the watermelon, and done with actually the watermelon was not that juicy. I have tasted much better and juicy watermelons before. Now let's see, we are now heading towards Dombivli again, back to our track. And time update, it's 2:50. It's almost 4 hours and 10 minutes from the time we have started. I hope I will reach at Dombivli in another 20 to 30 minutes. So we are on the Kalyanshil road. That's the Palava city. So that's the Palava city. And you can see here's the Xperia Mall, and it will take me around 15 to 20 minutes to reach Dombivli. Let's. So we have just passed Dombivli's V-Mart, and now we are heading towards Old Dombivli. So down there, that's Dombivli West. We finally made it to Dombivli. Now we will be going at a home. As you can see, I am a bit tired. From my voice you can sense it, I guess. And now we are heading towards my home. So the road is under repair over here, and as you can see, me being on a cycle, I can cross, but other two vehicles and four vehicles can't go from here. So this is the advantage of a cycle according to me. And now I am tired. It's again 15 minutes, I suppose. I had to take another turn to reach here. So guys, I finally reached my place. That's my home, and I'm damn tired. Let me get inside the house and then we will. So I finally reached my place. As you can see, I'm damn tired. As of now, I just want to take a cold water shower. Actually, at the beginning of this trip, I was uncertain whether I would be able to do it or not. But after completing it, even though I'm damn exhausted, but I feel something good about it. So guys, if you liked this video, do subscribe to the channel, and I'm going to take a shower now. Bye. So Insanians, keep exploring. Take care. Bye.